Welcome back, bros and broettes. It's time to bro down. Today I'm going to delve a little further into the pop punk. I'm trying hard, guys. Get in my comments. Let me know what you think I'll like. But I have been told that I would probably like the band Yellowcard. I know nothing about this band. This is totally new to me. So let's dive into Yellowcard. The name of the song is Ocean Avenue. I'm sure if you clicked on this link, you're familiar with it, and you're probably going, yeah, somebody's going to react to Ocean. Don't get too excited yet. I just recently did a reaction to a Fallout Boy song, and I wasn't excited about it. So I'm looking for redemption. I want a pop punk song that I may actually put on my playlist and throw into rotation. So that's what we're here for. So, Yellowcard, Ocean Avenue. Let's do it. Yeah, you got some explaining to do there.
There's a place off Ocean Avenue where I used to sit and talk with you. We were both 16 and it felt so right. Sleeping all day, staying up all night. Staying up all night.
Was this song in a video game?
There's a place on the corner of Cherry Street. We would walk.
It seems vaguely familiar. Cars. They got a violin player. Okay, I like this one better than the last one I reviewed, so awesome. Pretty catchy. They're not really breaking any new ground. It sounds very just true to the genre. You know, a lot of little fast snares here and there. Little chunk, 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 chunk. So, I mean, it's not reinventing the wheel, but from what I've been told or what I've been made to understand, these guys were somewhat part of the pioneering of this music, so it makes sense. So far, I'm okay with it, so let's keep going and see if I like the rest of it.
There's a piece of you that's here with me. It's everywhere I go, it's everything I see. When I sleep, I dream and it gets me by. I can make believe that you're here.
Run him over.
If I could find you now, things would get better. We could.
That's a badass GTO. Nice Charger. And that Chevelle. I love Chevelles. This video has a lot of deja vu in it.
We
didn't run him over. Badass Mustang. That was definitely better than the Fallout Boy I reacted to earlier. Pretty catchy. Tough to say where I would rate it. It's not playlist. But if I heard it come on the radio, I wouldn't turn it off either. Does that make sense? Yellowcard, Ocean Avenue. Guys, if you know a better Yellowcard song, one you think I'll like more, drop it in the comments. Let me know. I mean, I read those things, so I try to pay attention to what you guys want the reactions to, and this is not my genre. If you want to learn about old school metal, thrash, you can always come to me and I'll be happy to enlighten you on that style of music. But you tell me what you think. Get in my comments, let me know what you want me to react to next.
Who wants some? Who's next?
And until the next time, guys, as always, come at me, bro!